got Duke. We got Gus.
Uh-oh.
And we got Trent.
And Jimmy.
Well, Luke's got it to the boat. Look at the size of this fish. Woo-hoo! Hey, old breakers!
Look at his barely, he's not even in his mouth. Real nice. Hey, high five right there. Yeah, good buddy. Job.
Congratulations, Duke!
But he feels like about 2 pounds bigger than Duke.
Oh, there it is. Here come the big tails now.
Wind them up, Duke. Yeah.
Nothing that I'm coming in. Oh, here we are. Well,
I'm gonna put my gloves on.
Okay. He's got a whale right out here. If he comes back up, there he is. You said the magic words. You reel it in. Okay, Gus has got a fish on that just smoked his line out for about 5 minutes. It's obviously the biggest fish so far today. This will be our third big fish that we've had on. Luke supposedly weighs about 70 pounds. I had one, we got right to the boat, got off on a gaff, but it wasn't not much we could do because he wasn't hooked very good. And now Gus has got his big boy on. Okay, here's the fish. If I got in, we don't think we got it on the...
Bait off.
You can see how big it is just by where his foot is. 56 inches.
Oh,